Horizontal first. podcast as well. Apologize for my poor knife skills. I do cook quite a bit, but I'm definitely not a chef by all means. Got this one as well. Have a lot of fun cutting small tomatoes in half. I don't know why, I just like it. There we go. I think I almost have enough. You can probably hear the fridge in the background too. So let's see how much we're having. Let's see how much we're having. Looks like I'll need a little bit more, so let me cut a few more tomatoes. That's good enough. onions, put it in a bowl together with the cucumber. There we go. And the next thing that we are going to cut is the red onion. You can also use yellow onion. Any kind of onion that you would like to use, really. But I like to use red onion. This onion is way too big. I need about a quarter of it. Which is okay because I use red onion for a lot of other dishes, so. Also use coriander or parsley, whatever you prefer again. But today I'm going to stick with just mint. I think I almost have enough. Thank you. So I just said that you need 1/4 of a cup of mint. If I would take out the air, this would be about half a cup of mint, and that's how I personally like it. But the original recipe says a quarter of a cup. So now that we mixed that in with the rest of the chopped up vegetables that we have, I'm going to open the cans of chicken so that I can add them to the salad. I use 2 cans of chicken, but you can also use fresh chicken. You can, for example, buy chicken filet and then grill it, or just pan fry it, chop it up in little cubes. You can thaw chicken, whatever is up to you, but I didn't have a whole lot of time to prepare fresh chicken, so I decided to use canned chicken for this recipe today. But you could also use 2 cans of tuna, like I said before. It's entirely up to you. I wouldn't recommend beef. I wouldn't recommend beef, but you could also use salmon, for example, or any other type of fish that you like. So I have to just squish this a little bit. Throw it in there. Then I'll just use my fork to make it a little bit more fine. Like that. Pieces in there too, and that fell beside the bowl. Make it a little bit more fine. There. Okay. So now I'm going to add 3 tablespoons of lemon juice. Spoons of olive oil. Just like that. And then I will need a quarter teaspoon of just regular table salt. Just use fine table salt. You can also use pink Himalayan salt or sea salt, whatever you like. So 1/4 teaspoons of salt. also need a quarter teaspoon of black pepper. If you like white pepper better, you can use that instead as well. So now we're going to give it a good stir. Just going to mix everything up, which is always such a satisfying part, in my opinion. This is starting to look really good. So what I'm going to do now is it's recommended to refrigerate it for about half an hour. So 30 minutes later, we're ready to plate the dish or put it in a bowl, whatever you. this serves two people. If you eat from this with two people, you both can have one bowl of quinoa salad. Or if you serve, it's pretty much four bowls of quinoa. So put a little mint leaf in it for the finishing touch. Put the bowl aside, and there you have it, my